What is overlanding?
This is thick, nasty, nasty mud up here, and it just rained.
Thank you.
pickle.
It's all right.
Just where I went, I had to do a 15-point turn up there to weave my way through those two trees, and I managed to slide out on my side rails without damaging the rooftop tent or the rear rigid mirror. But we're simply on our way out, so we're doing everything in reverse. Awesome.